Actor Mandara Bedi took to her Instagram to share a few pictures with her late husband Raj Kaushal. Mandara is currently having a tough time as she is suffering the huge loss of her husband's untimely death. Last week, Raj Kaushal passed away due to a heart attack. He was 49 years old and was married to Mandara for 22 years. In the pictures, Mandara and her husband can be seen sitting together at what looks like an event as they smile at the camera. She captioned it with just a broken heart emoji. Raj and Mandara got married in 1999. In 2011, they welcomed their first child and named him Veer. Last year, they had adopted a baby girl named Tara. After Raj passed away last week, Mandara performed the last rites with the support of her friends. Ronit Roy, Ashish Chaudhary, Dino Moria, Moni Roy, Vidya Malavde, and many others stood by her during tough times.